I am Colonel Gavin Gardner, commander at the U.S. Army Joint Munitions Command, located on Rock Island Arsenal in Rock Island, Illinois. My family heritage includes a long line of family members who have served our great country as soldiers, airmen, and Marines. I learned at a young age what it means to be a soldier after my father and grandfather's service, and what it takes to succeed when people come together as a team and achieve incredible results. As soldiers, we take an oath of enlistment or an oath of commissioning, and we live out the Army values in everything we do. We are loyal to the U.S. Constitution, and we swear to defend it at all times. We fulfill our obligations and do what's right, legally and morally. We treat people as they should be treated, and that means with dignity and respect, as a valued teammate. Did you know there are over 200 job opportunities and a role that is just right for you? The Army is currently conducting its second annual Virtual Army National Hiring Days campaign from May 10th to June 14th with the goal of hiring 1,700 new soldiers. I encourage you to visit GoArmy.com now to learn more about Army National Hiring Days. Join a virtual career fair, request a recruiter contact you, or read about the many benefits you'll earn on America's Best Team. The time is now to join us. Army Strong.